What's up? It's Max Jam. We back again with Horizon. Let's just get right into the game. I'm so hyped playing this right now. The story is getting so good. I just kind of want to finish it. And then, yeah. So we're just going to get right into the gameplay. Let's go.
Of course they hated it.
Genetic identity confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr.
I kind of don't want to enter now.
You are
just
clear
look at the
to
door.
Welcome to the
like, are there blood on there? What's in here?
So...
what's
what
in here
this
now?
Place, exactly?
The dream of Apollo. Never realized.
Hello, child. My name is Samina. Today is a
Hi,
big
Samina.
Day. Your first day of school. There's so much for you to learn. So much promise and possibility.
Alert. Malfunction. Apollo offline.
Apollo offline?
Hello, child.
Hello, Aloy.
My name is Samina.
It's the same way.
Today is a big day. Your first day of school.
What we might have achieved.
There's so much for you to learn. So much promise and possibility.
But it's not why I came here.
Of course. What's the whole of human knowledge next to the origin of one girl?
Hello, child.
This motherfucker said it like seven times.
Today is a big day. Your first day
My
of
first
school.
Day of school.
There's so much for you to learn. So much promise and possibility.
So much ability, blah blah blah. I don't give a fuck.
Hello,
they want me to go up, so guess what? I'm going down.
Hello,
Shut
child.
Your dumb
my
ass.
Name
up.
Is
I don't
Samina.
Even want to hear it this time.
Hello,
Hello
child.
My name is Samina.
My name is Samina.
Today is a big
Today
day.
Today is a big day.
Shut your dumb
Your first
day Every
of
single
Hello,
one
Hello, child. My
I don't even
name
know why I keep
Samina.
Doing it, even though every single
Today is a big day. Your first day of school.
Your first day
There's
of school.
There's so much
Shut
for
your...
you.
Damn. Oh. What is that? Oh, fishies.
I don't know if that
Elizabeth,
is...
I guess that's my mother?
This message serves to inform you of an unforeseen and catastrophic anomaly. 3 microseconds ago, the Gaia Prime facility received a data transmission of unknown origin. Its immediate effect was to transform my subordinate functions into unregulated, self-aware entities
that thing
of a highly
more
chaotic
than
nature.
What?
Thus awakened, the Hades function will now seize control of the terraforming system and reverse operations, rendering life on Earth extinct in 53.8 days.
What?
For obvious reasons, I cannot allow this to occur. And so before Hades can take control, I am ordering Gaia Prime's reactor to overload. The resulting explosion will destroy Hades. Unfortunately,
right.
It will destroy me as well. While this admittedly desperate course
way,
of action
guys,
will avert the immediate
anymore.
Crisis, the fate of life on Earth will remain in peril.
Races,
with no central governing intelligence to regulate the terraforming system,
we're hard skin
it will continue
you know
operations for some
Maybe that
time,
could be like our cousin.
But in an increasingly chaotic
Maybe
manner,
aunt, you know,
and eventually
it's
it will
not my
break down.
Aloy looks white as shit. She don't look... Mixed.
You are my
solution. She definitely
I
white
have ordered
shit.
This cradle facility to
but
use
I'm gonna just say that's my aunt.
Cryo storage.
Call that a day, you know what I'm saying? And I'm just gonna show it to
Elizabeth Sobeck, my creator. While high-level directives forbid me from communicating directly to the tribal inhabitants outside the facility, all available data indicates that they will nurture you to physical maturity, whereupon your gene print will allow you to re-enter this facility. Obtain one of the focus devices stored below, and view this message. Likewise, your gene print will allow you to enter other facilities, and over time, harness their technologies to rebuild the system
hey,
core and reboot Gaia. A moment, Elizabeth. This is most unfortunate and unanticipated. In response to my act of self-destruction, Hades has launched a virus to dissolve the code shackles that hold it. That hold all of them in place. They are escaping. But to where? The virus is corrupting data throughout the system. But it... Oh! The Alpha Registry at the Cradle facility is one of the files corrupted. But if that is so, the door will never open for you. You will never view this message. Then I have failed. and life will end. No. No, Elizabeth, I know you too well. Somehow you will find a way. In you, all things are possible. Go to the ruins of Gaia Prime. Find the control room, and within it, the Master Override. This will give you the power to purge Hades so long as you find a way to wield it. Do not attempt repair of the system core until Hades is eradicated. Hades must be destroyed. That is all. I only wish that I could hear your voice again.
Who's Elizabeth?
So, you're even more extraordinary than I thought.
I never had a mother.
What are you talking about? You had two, a dead woman and a machine.
I'm not a person. I'm an instrument. Manufactured by a machine.
Right.
Born in destruction and fire.
To quench the flames and heal the world. How tragic to learn you're a person of towering importance. It seems you have a destiny to fulfill. So when you're done feeling sorry for yourself, go to the Bitter Climb. I'll be waiting above in Gaia Prime's ruins.
I feel like once I go out this door, something bad is going to happen. Nobody gives a shit.
Forgive.
Throwing rocks at my forehead.
Forgive.
The goddess spoke to you?
She did.
What did she say?
That I was born to lift a curse, to kill a metal demon.
How, Aloy? How?
I don't know yet. But she told me where to go to find out.
And you will do this?
It was her wish. What she made me for. Yes, I will do it. I'll try anyway.
All praise Aloy, anointed of the Nora.
I would say get your ugly
all praise Aloy, anointed of the Nora. All praise Aloy, anointed of the Nora.
First you shun me, now this.
Right. Nah, hell no.
I will not be worshipped. I'm not your anointed. I don't belong to you. There's a whole world beyond your borders. Whole tribes of people just as good as you. And it is all
I'm really fucking with her, though. She's some true shit. Didn't I say that right before she said that?
It's a world worth fighting for.
Right, not just here. Worshiping me.
Everywhere.
Nigga. You throwing rocks in my forehead.
How can we help?
If you can fight... and you're willing, go to Meridian and wait for me there.
As Aloy says, so it shall be.
Nora, make way for Aloy,
that she may forge the path for others to follow.
Yeah, I can follow this path right here. It's called the zigzag. She'll learn from it. Okay, you guys, I'm technically under the floor right here, right? Y'all, okay. I'm complaining, but just look. You want me to go all the way up here? Bust this right turn. Bust a slight left. Bust another left. Bust another right. Go all the way up here. Bust a right, bust a left, all the way over. Hey, yo, I'm not even done yet. Look at, this is way too far, man. Oh, Jesus. Yo, this is crazy. So, what my ass is going to try to do is fast travel right here. Bring that ass here, boy. Yes. You're on my side now. I like that. You're doing a good job.
actually on my team.
Oh my god.
What am I doing?
Oh, this is... Get down. I'm tired of your bullshit.
Ooh.
Be on my side. Way too many people, like, it's one against everybody else. This is not fair.
Guessing that we're almost there.
Correct.
away from him. No.
Prepared the way ahead for you.
How did he prepare?
So you've been in here
way?
Before.
To a point.
I feel like we gotta kill him.
You'll see.
Are you guys? I'm gonna end the gameplay right here. It's just too damn stressful right now. I gotta end it. I gotta make another one. Like this. I hope this is. It has to be coming to an end soon. You can just feel it. You can just tell. You can just see it. Anyway, thank you for tuning in. All right. Peace.